out of the Ninth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals territory. He says that move stems from the extreme caseload facing that San Francisco-based Ninth Circuit and a high rate of cases overturned by the U.S. Supreme Court. He's asking Congress to either split the Ninth into two circuits, one with coastal states, another with inland states, or move us to the Denver-based Tenth Circuit. Senator Jeff Flake and Congressman Matt Salmon are backing the move.